We asked a very good question. That Prophet Muhammad, the first guidance given in the Quran, in the Wahid Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, was Iqra, to read, to recite, in Surah Iqra, chapter 96, verse number 1. So when he paid so much importance, it's a Sahih Hadith, that it's obligatory on every Muslim, man or woman, to acquire knowledge. So why was he not literate? The answer is given in Surah Al-Kabut, chapter number 29, verse number 48. Allah says that we have made Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam as an illiterate so that the babblers of vanity would not have an excuse. Now people would have had an excuse that this Quran is written by Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala purposely made the last and final messenger illiterate so that people would not accuse that this book, the Quran, has been written by the last and final prophet. But even though he was illiterate, he was very educated.